All right, welcome back to some more Brutal Doom, Brutal Ultimate Doom. We're actually starting somewhat on time. That's a first. So let's get right into it. Okay. Might as well save over that, so I don't always have to reload that one shell. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to get rid of this texture pack because I am not a fan of it. Well, not that I'm not a fan of it, but I kind of get confused by it a whole lot. All right, it's lava. Oh, the floor is killing me. I was wondering why I was ticking a little bit too much there. Big boy. Oh, Mancubus. I didn't realize they were in the first Doom. Rockets. Uh-oh. Looks like you tried to do a Destiny Stomp. Yeah, I thought they were in Doom 2. Must be because of the mod. Secret has been revealed. That's just gonna keep leading me over there. Or at least I think. I didn't mean to leave. There's a Baron. Key card we need. Baron, work with me here. Get out of that little room. There you go. Nope. It's just gonna stay in there. Curse jump. Nope. So I guess we can go through here and work our way around. Need a blue key card for that. Let's do a save here. It's always good. leads out there. I guess the only explanation is to go through there. Let's do another save. Just to play chicken. Got a yellow key card. Let's see. Is there anything? Don't see anything yellow. Don't want to go in there. Over here, no. Finding more enemies, that's always good. Back to this place again. Might as well save once more just because I have a yellow key card. So I guess the only thing over there is that. Oh, here we go. Oh, I don't have any grenades left. Oh, I thought I could hit it before I died. Oh, man. Okay, I know somewhat where to go. Or at least I think. Yeah, here we are. Should do another save right here so that I don't have to keep running back. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try not to be risky this time. Let's save it. Shotgun shells, it's always good. A minigun, it's even better. Finally, a blue key card. Finally, teleport over here. Where was that blue door at? Wish I could slide through the map. Oh, there it is. Just so I don't get lost. This place is a little confusing to me. There's the exit right there. Or maybe it's the exit. Could be a trap for all I know. Oh, that is a lot of shit that is spawning in. That was a lot of stuff. Okay, I'm ready for it this time. That wasn't too bad. Except that we got a big boy over here still. Oh, there's another one in there. Can I be up to you, this guy? Might as well, since you know. All right, can't go out that way. Is there a switch? Yeah, there is. Alright. Not bad, not bad. We're just going to say no to that. Explore a little outside out here. Something's not happy with me. Distracted by that. Oh, there's two of them. Alright, let's work our way inside to go outside before I aggro everything in the world on me. fighting barons in close quarters. So I recently installed Titanfall 2 again. It's been a lot of talk about it online, and I wanted to revisit again. A lot of people saying that they want to return to it just because Apex is just not fun. I was like, you know, I kind of want to revisit Titanfall 2 as well. I might have to stream that later on today. I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked. It'll be all in good fun. I guess this is as safe as any. Oh my god, why is there so many lost souls? Oh, there's so many of them. Over there. Oh, Jesus. I didn't mean to. Oh man. I did not want to hit that tree. That was the last thing I wanted to do. Even then, I don't think I was gonna make it out alive. Should probably save her right here. We hide behind here. Do a little save. Not a big save or anything, just a little save. Oh man, I wonder what's going on down there. This map kinda is a little confusing. Do another save right here. They can explore the map while invincibility is on. I don't know what's gonna happen as soon as I press that on switch. Is there still somebody alive in here? Oh, here we go. I need some help. Hey, we got a blue key card somehow. Now, where does this key card lead to? Or at least... Oh, there's a bunch of lost souls. I'm definitely gonna die. Damn those lost souls. Oh man. Alright, at least I know where to go. Or somewhat where to go. Take care of these guys just because they're annoying. Here comes all the lost souls. I'm gonna die again. Is there anything over here regarding health? Yeah, I can't. Oh god. Things are not looking up. For me, at least. Why not break the cycle and go through here first? Might as well grab the health and ammo. Finally save it, since we're at full 100 of armor and health. Okay. Time to wander around now, and hopefully, by some miracle, find where the blue key card, blue door, I need to go into. Sweet, a soul spear. Why is there so many Kekko demons? Kekko demons. However you, call them. Okay. Thought I had a suit on. Oh, here we go. Oh, thank God. Not save it because we are being ambushed. Okay, now we can save it. Okay, I need blue key cards for over here. Oh my God. The hell was that? That just killed my frames. Killed me and my frames. maybe not jumping in the lava is a good idea. You can also quote me on that too. Jumping in lava is not a good idea. Get all my health back, if you will. Go over here, let's save. Go. All right. That looks like a certain death down there. BFG, it's always good. So there's nothing over there. No, I didn't mean to pick up a second one. Alright, red key card. Got teleported. I don't know how to feel about the music in this level. It's like I'm in like a weird circus of some kind. Alright, I have no idea what that did. I'm guessing I have to use the teleporter or something. Let's explore some more. And probably gonna burn to death. Let's just use the teleporter. Even gonna try to attempt to hit him. You got the rocket launcher, sweet. All right, let's see what's going on over here. Yellow key card. It would seem. use those blue doors. Let's see what's behind door number two. Not expecting that. I don't know what that looks like. That looks like nothing but trouble. All right. Do another save. Secret has been revealed. I wonder if I could. Okay. I grab that energy cell. Alright, time to do some more exploring here. Because I am a little lost. Not a little lost, I'm very lost. Let's just see what's behind over here. Should've probably grabbed a what's it called it. Oh, that teleports me back over here. Oh, wait. Let's not go through there. Let's in fact go through here. Oh, I should probably move around while in that. Let's reload. I don't want to be at 7 health. Oh, of course I would fall in. Okay. Let's do another save right here. Well, on the upside, I did find a environment suit. Not bad at all. Except I have no idea. Oh, did I cheese? Yeah, I cheesed it. Alright, I'll take it. Pierce will have my head, but whatever. Okay. Oh, I know what this is. Oh, there he is. Some interesting music, to say the least. Wasn't too bad. There we go. Had his ass kicked for all time. It's a little bunny. That is a very bloody bunny. The end? Alright. Looks like that's it for Doom Ultimate. Quite the ride. I enjoyed it a whole lot. And might as well start a little bit on Doom 2. Hey, get out of here. I don't wanna see that. Let's remove that. Let's move on to Doom 2. All right. Finally moving on to some familiar ground. That just in time. There we go. Nice to be back in the old texture pack. We have the oh, it's the assault shotgun. Okay, I didn't get the double barreled. I got the assault version. I'm definitely gonna die here. Yep. Looks like I got the assault shotgun yet again. Oh, load that. I'm just gonna go back to the regular shotgun. Save it right here. Oh, I didn't mean to throw a grenade right there. Probably change the, change this to Doom. No, not Duke. Doom 2. There we go. It's displaying the proper game that I'm playing. Excuse me there for a second. Had something in my eye. Okay, let's save this as smashing the keyboard. Grenades left, that's unfortunate. Okay, It's a rock. Ammunition depleted. That's unfortunate. Way up there. They're wasting good minigun ammunition, but got the job done. Call this butts again. No, my buddy died. My bro. Whoa, I didn't know I could do that. That was pretty cool. I just went up and snapped his neck. Go. Oh, super shotgun, how I missed you. Where was that switch again? Isn't it? There it is. Oh, I missed. Or it slipped off, I mean. Super Shotgun, you and me are going places. You know, whenever I get the gold amount, I should, attempt to make the, double-barreled in Red Dead Redemption look like the Super Shotgun. Key card. Hey, it's my all-time favorite enemy, the Lost Soul. Thank you. he almost just killed me right there. I really need a look what I'm doing. And I need some health really bad too. No, I'm dead. Okay. Let's attempt to do this better this time. I should say. Let's not go down there. Let's try not to strafe into any more fireballs as well. Let's do a save right here. Save over that. Thank you. Knight, Hell Knight. Do another save right here. Die, please. Thank you. Took me a little bit. Here we go. I love the music in this level. What's that, his legs walking around over there? Forgot who did the ODST in the metal remake. I think it was like Andrew something. I wanna get his last name wrong. I think it was like Schultz or something along those lines. Man, thought I could make it over there. Did a leap of faith. Thank you. saying, I'm just gonna have to use the SMG for a little bit here. Actually, I got some ammo for the super shotgun. I wasn't paying attention to him up there. Do I have something? Okay. I got something for you. What's gonna happen over here? I guess I could just keep using the SMG. Let's not deal with that. Just kidding, we're gonna have to deal with that since they're in my way. Penny pinching for ammo over here. Looks like I'm going in with the real gun. I did not mean to do that. Mm-hmm. I can't hit this guy. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Is there anything over here? That's where I came in from. 15 health. Yeesh. That would have sucked if he killed me. That's the end of the first episode, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Well, I'm definitely gonna die here. Yeah, there's gonna be like absolutely no room for error here. Equip the rocket launcher and then save. God, I ran straight into that. I killed myself with the back blast. God, I didn't free him. That's unfortunate. I ran straight into that. Why do I keep running into stuff that kills me? Could have went better, but hey, on the bright side, at least I have health now. Though unfortunately it looks like the boys are dead. save right here. There should be some way to get in over here. Pretty sure that's a secret door of some sort. Gun. It's always cool. And open A. Here we go. Secret revealed. Flame cannon. Never seen that before. Okay, so we could keep continuing on. It's not going there. My old nemesis, the Barons of Hell. I think there's a way to, like, sneak in there. And then have the have all the Barons aggro onto, yeah, like that. What's going on here? Like a demon now. The hell is this? Like a Baron of Hell? No. This is interesting. Like back away from them so I could shoot my fireballs or whatever these are. I still make the default marine sound whenever I jump though. That's that's funny. Wonder if this just keeps going. Slapping all these pinkies into oblivion. Oh shit. I got the BFG something, holy shit. Apparently that's what it said up there. Got light armor. I like how it just insta-gibs. Just completely decimate that pinky. Back to normal. So, I'm gonna end it here. So that I have more levels to do when I come back. It's been a pretty good time. You know, we got one episode done. We completed Ultimate Doom. Looking pretty good on heading towards Doom 2016. Can't wait to play that. I should probably install it here, and next time I'm on Xbox. But that'll be the stream for today. I'll be back Friday doing more Doom. I might stream Titanfall later on today, if not definitely tomorrow. Probably just gonna do multiplayer. At some point I want to do campaign, just because I never experience campaign fully. But regardless, it'll be a stream for some other time. I want to thank everybody for coming out today and watching me, and I will catch you guys around.